In this video, we're going to show you how outfielders use vision pearls during fly ball drills. When a ball is hit, the outfielder will secure the ball and call out the color of the vision pearl after throwing it back to the infield. The process of securing, transferring, and throwing the vision pearl should all be fluid. The video provides examples in multiple settings of outfielders demonstrating how to use the vision pearls while catching and throwing the ball.
Whoa. Green.